You can photoshop my face, that'd be nice.
Hey, Hunter. So I'm with Llewellyn, my guy's best friend. Yeah. Even though he's grim, so yeah. We're doing 5 questions and see who are the best friend people.
Alright.
Okay, first question.
Right, do you want to ask one then? You ask one?
Right.
When and how did we meet? Because I just know the answer to this.
You do?
Yeah. You got one of them.
From
Katie. No, before that.
From Sam.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I was in the hall and then it wasn't the hall, it was like the lunch hall, and then you just came onto my table. I remember that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was
thinking
about that right then. I know, I met you from Sam.
Yeah.
Half a point.
What is your best friend's dream job? What is the one thing your best friend would want for their birthday?
A life?
Oh!
God. Xbox? No, a game for Xbox. Really?
Skydiving.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Right. Mm. What would your best friend do if they won the lottery?
Give it all to me.
It's really hard. Well,
you
can't
put it all the way,
then
you're smart.
I could spend it.
It's
like, well,
no, okay. You put something
in the bank, but you would spend it on like stuff you want, get something you want. Yeah, okay, good point. That involves being sensible, right? Can you describe your best friend in one word?
Twat.
Oh! Oh! I was gonna be nice to you about it if I was gonna ask
you. Fine, hilarious.
Good?
Good looking.
Oh! God! Fine, okay. Right.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
What's yours?
No.
Oh. Okay.
What is my dream job?
Right. Teacher or army training?
What's my dream job that I think I'll never get?
Modeling.
Yeah, that's
See?
It. You got a point.
Yeah.
Okay, what film will I watch? Either chick flick, an action, comedy, or horror?
Half. Yeah.
Okay, what two nicknames do I have?
Ginger.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know the other one. I'm thinking for Ginger and...
Speckles? No one called me Speckles.
I'll call you Speckles now. Okay.
I think I'm old.
Anyway. Oh god, I really don't know.
My YouTube.
Oh. That's
my foxie.
Yeah. Is that
it? Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was like something else. Oh. Right.
But a lot of people do call me a plonker. Am I addicted to anything?
Me. Just kidding.
Right. I told you this like ages ago, but I'm still like, I still love it. I've done it today.
What? Oh.
It's something in the room. I used to be addicted to always doing it. I still am, but I just don't record that much. I have loads in my room.
Candles. See?
Yeah. And what... Okay, what is probably our favourite memory?
I don't know. I'd probably say today. That's quite... I don't know. Apart from today, I would have said... Oh, so many. Not really last time I was here. Well, you said Tonka, or whatever. So, I'm not going to give you that. what would your best friend do with those? I'll give you that, okay, like 3.5.
Okay, you've got a dream job.
Yeah.
You didn't get your first thing. You got...
Oh, I got the half right.
Okay, you get 2 now, because of the nickname, you only got 1 nickname. Mm-hmm. So you've got 2 now. You've got candles.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video with him.
Give us a like, likes. If you want Carol me doing videos with him and stuff, comment down below.
You want me? They obviously want to see more of me.
Probably broke the camera. Look, did you see that crack?
Oh yeah. That was the one where you've been a minute.